What's up, guys? Welcome back to WeEat. This episode, Chinese hot pot. Some of you might not be familiar with Eastern Asian cuisine. Hot pot is less of a dish than it is an experience. The usual hot pot setup will have a communal pot of simmering soup stock in the middle of dining table, surrounded by raw ingredients such as noodles, tofu, dumplings, sliced meat, vegetable, seafood, etc. There will be dipping sauce on the side as well, and many Eastern Asian countries have their own version of hot pot using distinct seasoning and ingredients. In this video, we will focus on Chinese hot pot. So let's get started.
later.